You'll be right back, baby. Baby, believe me, it's only a matter of time.
Okay, man, let's go.
What's up, everybody? Big Will, K-pop for life, coming back at you. It's been a minute since I've done a reaction video. I don't like doing them by myself. I find it boring. But a group that I'm looking forward to dropped a video today, and it is Momoland. Boom. Ba-bam! You know, like the old Mario movie, the greatest movie of my childhood, okay? It's such a crush on Princess Daisy. She had I Dream of Genie eyes. But Momoland is an up-and-coming group. They've had a couple really good songs. And they have a lot of potential. I haven't heard anything from this, but honestly, I was bored, and I really want to check this song out, so I figure what the fuck, I record it. If I actually post it, then you'll see it. If I don't, then I don't. But hey, before we start, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, because I got a whole bunch of content coming in 2018, and you don't want to miss it. Let's get into the video.
Go.
Ooh, this sounds familiar already. Man, that sounds familiar. It almost sounds like the Six Flags, you know, the old man. Dun, 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 dun. It's like a slowed down Six Flags theme song. I don't have a bias in this group yet. I need to pick one. But as we all know, your bias picks you, okay? You don't pick your bias. The mandatory short-haired one. Ooh, it's got like a chill vibe. I'm feeling it. Okay. Of course, 1DK, you gotta put your damn logo on everything. We get it, okay? You're huge. Oh, the rap breakdown. Okay, you took me somewhere different. Man, I thought that was Exy for a second from Cosmic Girls. Just the way she looked, not the way she sounded. Stop dabbing! K-pop industry, stop fucking dabbing. She in the running for the bias. In the British flag shirt. I don't know her name yet though. And the short hair one with the bangs. Oh, this is my shit. This song is hot. I'm fucking feeling this shit. This chorus is dope. Thank you. Oh, I got the. Oh, I'm feeling this song. This chorus is dope as shit. It's like, it's chill, but it's not. It's really weird. Like, it hits me weird in a good way. That's my shit. Yes! This is my shit! Go ahead, Momo Land! Go ahead, Momo Land! Go ahead. Go ahead, Momo Land. Okay. Okay, that song was the shit. I don't even care if y'all don't like it. You can leave your hate in the comments below and tell me who. I'm too lazy to look it up. The girl in the British flag shirt and the one with the like shoulder-length hair with the little bangs kind of look like Wien from Mamamoo. One of those two is the bias for right now. You know, I think one of them two is going to be the bias. So let me know in the comments below who the hell they are. And yeah, I think Momoland just got a follow on Instagram because I'm going there next. You know, they've had some. Their first song was really good. The second song was decent. I liked it, but it didn't really stick too long. But this one, man, I don't know. The only thing I can tell you, the way it makes you feel, at least me, is it kind of reminds me, not the same, but kind of reminds me at the chorus of Barry Good's Don't Believe. Like, it just had, I can't really phrase it. It was almost sort of like slightly hauntingly ominous. I don't fucking know why my brain thinks that, because the video in no way said that, but something about it just made me, oh, that was a weak ass burp, made me feel a certain way. But like, it was chill. Like I'm taking a long ass cross country car ride and it's 3-4 in the morning and I just got on the other side of a big ass city and it's just farmland for like 6 hours and it's dark and it's just chill. Like, that's what I want to listen to. That's what I want to listen to. That's my shit. I'm downloading this song the moment I'm done editing this video. So in like 3 hours. But let me know what you guys thought in the comments below. I really want to know, because I feel like this is going to be one of those love it or hate it songs for people. And as always, if you like what you see and you want to see more, click one of the two links that's going to pop up on the bottom right down in this area here. And as always, keep on popping, K-poppers. It's not a trend.
It's a lifestyle.
Deuces. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.